Welcome to the world of giant bulldozers. From clearing land to moving massive amounts of earth, these machines are true engineering marvels. Watch the video to find out which one of these great machines had a role in the Transformers movie. Like the Decepticons, they may be intimidating at first glance, but they're here to help and build, not destroy. Join us as we take a closer look at the technology and capabilities of these massive machines. Get ready to be amazed by the sheer strength and precision of these beasts of industry. Make you want to dig up your backyard and build a fort, just like when you were a kid. Six. This one is the Dressta's heaviest and most powerful crawler dozer. With an operating weight of 73.8 tons and a net flywheel power of 515 horsepower, this machine is ready to take on the tough jobs. It has a maximum height of 13.8 feet and its width over tracks is 10 feet. It has a blade capacity of up to 52 cubic yards. This machine offers a comfortable, sound-suppressed and pressurized cab with enlarged glass area, which provides a clear and direct line of sight to both the blade and gripper. Five. The PR-776 is an extremely powerful dozer that is suitable for any application, whether it is used for heavy-duty ripping, transporting materials, or grading. This giant is an 80-ton crawler with a blade capable of moving up to 28.7 cubic yards per load. Its top of the cab height is 14.3 feet, and width over tracks is 10.4 feet. The Liebherr PR-776 Litronix diesel engine is built for tough mining and extraction operations and provides enough power to handle any situation. 4. SD90-C5 is the flagship mining dozer of the Chinese manufacturer Shantui. Monster weighs over 116 tons and delivers a performance of 962 horsepower when equipped with the Cummins QST30 electronic control engine. The cab is integrally sealed to effectively isolate the noise and lower the driver's parodic noise to 80 dB, which meets the EU regulation. SD90-C5 can be equipped with either semi-U-blade or U-blade attachment. This one is 37 feet long, 17 feet wide, and 15 feet tall. 5. Komatsu is one of the most important manufacturers of big bulldozers globally. Komatsu D475A-8 is a great combination of power and speed. With an operating weight of over 123 tons and an engine power of 1,040 horsepower that delivers excellent productivity, Komatsu D475A-8 is a big boy with a 37-foot length, 17-foot width, and 15.7-foot height. Its blade capacity matches this machine's specs, as it can move almost 45 cubic yards per load. 2. Caterpillar D11TCD is also the largest Caterpillar dozer ever built. this metal colossus weighs 124 tons, has a 913 horsepower engine, and a strong blade made of high tensile strength steel with a box section that resists twisting and cracking and can handle up to 57 cubic yards of material. The mainframe, which is purpose-built to absorb high-impact shock loads and twisting forces during severe dozing and ripping applications, is one of the best features of this Cat dozer. Caterpillar D11T CD is 35 feet long, 12 feet wide, and 15.5 feet tall. Did you know that Rampage from the Transformers Revenge of the Fallen movie is a Caterpillar D11 bulldozer? This is as cool as it gets. One. Okay, first of all, this machine weighs 183 tons. The Echo Super Bulldozer, built from Caterpillar and custom-adapted parts, was originally destined for Libya, however a trade embargo stopped it from ever being exported there. So the world's biggest bulldozer has never been used. This machine is powered by two 675 horsepower Caterpillar engines that deliver a total combined output of 1,350 horsepower. The Echo Super Bulldozer is almost 40 feet long, 22 feet wide, and 21.3 feet tall. Well, of course it has a matching giant blade that is 23 feet wide. That's a wrap on giant bulldozers. As always, we appreciate your support and would love to hear your thoughts on this topic. Leave a comment below if you have ever operated one of these monsters or seen them in action. Thanks for watching, and be sure to tune in next time for more exciting content on the world of giant machines.